Pretty sure we're at the end of the game.
Someone just broke.
Medic, dude! What is this level's physics? Don't get hit the shovel run. Fuck. I didn't jump. Sunset. She's beautiful, no? Get down here and face me, you gyroscopic jester. Oh, you're so rude. My crew? They were not hospitable? My ship was not magnificent? I am not here to be entertained. I must reach the Tower of Fate. All business, no pleasure. Such a shame. Very well. Then on God. I love the new boss things. Alright, so you can blow me off the screen. Like, he just blow me off. That shit. That shit right here. Eat this! Let's go! Let's go! It only took me 14 minutes to beat this level. Alright, Propeller Knight is down. Oh, we're dreaming good. We got good dreams. I got a saver. All right, cool. I'm gonna just start blowing everybody on the screen. Horn of Truth! Wait a second. Did I not get the item from his area? I must not have. Wow, this is the first time I came back and I don't have shit for the bar guy. Oops. Cook that shit up, bruh. Watch this live. Love it. Dude, man, with the grilled cheese. Alright. Here's the numbers. Pause 47. Big bread. That hurts. Holy shit, 46 deaths. It's not a wish. Alright, now let's see. Hopefully, please have. He does have it. That was supposed to make my journey a lot easier, but I didn't have it, so. Now I can do a few things better. Oh. He still don't have anything. He shouldn't have anything yet. Yeah. Exactly what the Pathetic Dagger's for. For you to gloat on me to fly and shit. Exactly. Where the fuck is Mr. Hat? I think he's actually gone at that. I'll go back and get that last sheep that I don't have. Let me tell y'all how mad I am about those deaths. But I mean, you know, to be expected. I haven't seen one of these in forever. All about that Skrillica. Yo, he respawned? That's crazy. Oh. Propel a swing? Bitch! Cheat music! Big spread. Big spread! Alright, now... I'm done. Now I'm done. Now I can go to the end. Turn into sheet music. I'm gonna get a life upgrade and talk to Awesome. Awesome. This is a great day. I'll return some from Amazon. What you got, bro? Swing that bitch! I don't know what you just made. See, that ain't just flat out lies, so don't worry about that shit. So we got Hell Spread. I'm at 48 gifts. Yeah, I don't need shit off. Look at that. We're going right to the boss. Tower of Fate, the entrance. For Shovery! Damn, bitch. Oh, I'm fucking dead. No. I just now realized that shit made a sound. I didn't know that the hook made a sound. I never knew that. Shit. So I had to bounce off the shit. I'm only at the entrance of the level and I died twice. Oh my god. Do fucking shit drops? really want you to use this glider joint. What? Shit, I would have died, bro. I don't want to use my magic to hit. I'm only a fourth through the level, bro. Nah, fuck that. Fuck that end this. Bitch, you're dead. Oh. Shit, it's the ninjas. Yeah, they think it's gonna grow. They're cool as fuck. Those are gonna be actually. It's not gonna be sweet when there's like 12 of them. They just be in the walls, chilling. They keep it going. They be in the walls. Bitch. Woo! Charge up and slash. What if I'd have died right there? I'd have been pissed. Please be a challenge joining. Please be a challenge joining. Sheet music. Oh, the rain is hitting the roads. Okay. That's cool. Alright. Should be the boss. Shovel Knight, stop your meddling and turn back now. This is your last chance. I will reach him, Black Knight, even if I have to go through you. The Enchanter. Black Knight, are you guarding my tower? Have you finally decided to join us? You may kneel and pledge your loyalty now. For the last time, I answer to no one. Very well. Here's a teeny taste of the power you sprung. Black Knight! I warned you to stay away! I knew he grew wings because they were funny. Don't ask me how I died, sir. Oh, we got him. Let's go. Yes. Let's go. This has gone far enough. Whatever you're trying to do, you can't reach her. You may be right. She may already be lost. But I can't let go of hope. Now, surely you see who I'm trying to save? I do. Do you know a way to bring her back? I haven't tried anything beyond words. His magic is so powerful, I didn't have the courage. Go. Don't hurt her, or you'll have to answer to me. Shit right here, man. It's water and shit. Shit! That's exactly what they're doing. Mm-hmm. turkey leg! Up front. I fucking hate this part of the level. Shit! I've died there in my first playthrough so many times. It's stupid. I might just add 10 to the counter now. This shit sucks. Okay. Not only do you land on this fucking thing. Gotta wait for this motherfucker to go up some. Like, This mechanic, whoever made this thing up, fuck you. Fuck you, developer guy. It's not that bad. I'm over-exaggerating. I appreciate your hard work and dedication. But this shit sucks. I fucking hate this part. Because not only do you have... First of all, you can't get to the other side of this by just walking through it. You have to be on it. Good thing is, it does kill enemies, including me, and including me, it kills me too. God damn it. You have to use platform to get through this. You gotta use platform. It's gotta not suck. John, what's going on, bro? Struggling. I'm at the last part of Shovel Knight, and it is not going well. Fuck! Did I leave it up there? I can't even get that! Yeah, year is almost over. And the second I beat Shovel Knight, I'll be playing nothing but Ghost of Tsushima. Oh, please give me a red one. Yes! Didn't even get the... I've been doing nothing but side quests. It's so much shit to do. Open world games give me anxiety like fuck. Because it's just... it's just a lot to do. But I definitely didn't forget. This is exactly what happened my first playthrough, by the way. As long as I played it on the Year of the Samurai, when was that? Is that this year? For the sub, bro. Thank you for the sub. Go ahead and enjoy those emotes. Shit. Woo! No. No, fuck you. Auto Samurai Flicks came out this year? Oh, you're right. Wait, like what? What have I been missing? What came out this year that I didn't watch yet? I know the Kenshin movies dropped. What else dropped? I gotta just, you know what? Fuck it. I didn't want to burn through my magic so early. I'm only on the second fucking thing. Sekiro was last. Sekiro was last. Takes too long for that actually. Takes too long. Fuck this platform! Fuck this platform! Looks stressful. Bruh, you have no idea. I mean, this is the end of the game, but I don't know if I got any more to do this shit. I'm at 70 deaths. I mean, shit, you see I'm at 70 in my whole playthrough. It was a 15-month thing. I can't believe it's been that long. I know, right, man? Thank you, bro. You see you first place. See you first place. At this point, I'm just trying to beat the game in under 100 deaths. Under 100. Come on, bro. Come on, come on, come on. Ah. You a dirty man! Oh my god! Why are you writing, man? I remember playing them as a kid. My cousin was like, yo, you beat this game, I got you on the next game you want. And I ended up getting it, but it took me a very long time. I think I've died that and Ninja Gaiden on at NES or in any other game I've ever played ever. Don't quote me on that, but I'm pretty sure that's pretty true. Or at least close. I'll only play Mario Retro, Platform Retro. I'm a basic bitch. I'm putting 74, because I lost count of how many deaths I'm at. I'll go check on the witch after the bubble for an accurate number. I will say, y'all both know I'm a platform head. I ain't never gonna change. Like, I put this up on Twitter for a vote to see, for one, if I was gonna get it. Oh, I can jump on his head. You are definitely right. It's a fucking platform. Let's go. Fuck, I'm safe. Fuck yeah, sheet music. Darksiders. You know, I never gave Darksiders the appreciation I should have. I'll burn my magic breath. Sheet music! I'm gonna get that sheet music. I'm not one of those guys. I can't just let that shit sit there. Oh my goodness, bro. What? Come on, shovel, bruh. Alright, cool. Just gotta go straight up. Sheet music! Back. Fuck! I hit the spikes. Alright, cool. Oh, you got that. Thank you. Oh my gosh, that's so much help. You have no idea. I was trying to keep it updated for people who just came in here. Just to see where I'm at death-wise. But man, I'm dying a lot. I said to myself, oh, I could be Shovel Knight without dying 20 times. I was stupid as fuck. This shit is still difficult. I don't need to grab that sheep here we go. Like, I wholeheartedly was like, man, I got this shit, man. That shit ain't shit, bro, man. Shovel Knight, I beat that shit. And then, as you see, down to my last britches, bro. I had nobody. I got this. You gotta just watch it. Thank you. I definitely wholeheartedly told myself I could do this within 20 deaths. And then I played the first level and died 4 times. I died 4 times the first level. 4 times. Bro, go play me, bro. Get up here now. Where are they popping? Oh, God. What is this? Oh, I have the horn. How do I get through that? I gotta just jump and punch shit, I guess. Okay. Yeah, because, like, I did beat this. I beat this when it released on DS. Like, I beat it, like, maybe the day it released. I played the shit out of it. This is an awesome platformer. And I just took that vote on Twitter, and I was like, yo, anybody wants to see me play my new platformer, then, you know, I'll do it. And then, that's what I did. People aren't really tuning into my Ghost of Tsushima streams, but that's okay. I'm still going to beat that shit on stream, so... I'm just gonna play that because I want to beat that. That game's awesome. Right, I'm about to start punching. Oh, they're gonna drop enemy on me? God, they're dicks. Oh, they're the explodey rats. You could have fell down so much earlier. Okay, I'm at the top. We got food in this bitch. I knew the last one was gonna be a bomb. Alright. ho, ho. Now this is rich. Who let this peasant in here to spoil our scrumptious supper? Hardly a surprise that you yet again set foot where you don't belong. We should punish you. You're in deep now. We want a rematch. My new plans have no flaws. You can't win this time. A battle royale then? Marvelous! Who will go first? Pass the salt. Do I have a red chalice? I can beat kind of all of them. He has a weakness. All of them got weaknesses, but I forgot what they did. More hit, bitch. One down. Don't fuck with the fool, bro. Hold up, this loser dude. He's my most hated knight in the game. In showdown, he sucks. Like he's pretty trash. This is a trap here. I think this is the only knight of the whole knight table that I don't like. The rest of them are cool. He is not cool. He's not shit cool. This fan, this confetti, he has dangerous confetti. He's a freaking loser. Bitch, fuck you. Next dude, bro. Oh, fuck. This is not good. This is not good. This is not good. He's very difficult. I thought he would have been last. It was a little easier because I had a color, but other than that, this shit. Fuck. He is the bitch. I would definitely probably have to shoot him for sure. Oh man, I gotta save. Was first. Wait, did order change? Yo, what is he doing first? He still got the goon, right? Bitch! Woo! Fuck out. God damn it, why are you second? Why are you second? Oh! Oh, no more spikes. Oh, no more spikes. Okay. All right. I'm not too worried about him. He's very easy. I don't think I have to fight his back. Which can be very annoying. He's so annoying. He's still a boss. Just the boss without the boss shit he had in the actual game. It's funny, because this is how you play him in the game, too. Eat this wheel! Oh, fuck. Oh, fuck. So they do give him everything, okay? I got Relic Roundtable because I beat him. Wait, no, I didn't beat Spectre or Plague Knight. Oh, fuck. Yes. I also see why I think he's the weakest. Because he is. One of the harder ones is last, though. Grim Reaper dude, that dude is the truth. Let's go. Serve City. Plague Knight. Fuck, he's right next to me too. Fuck. He is a very difficult boss. And he's the second boss, real shit. He's pretty hard for where you're at. You don't have shit to fight him with. He, unlike other bosses, he actually throws shit directly at you. Let's go. Get him out of here. Alright, boy. Let's get it.
guy.
Bitch! Give us a hand shell tonight. You wouldn't leave us here. I mean, you wouldn't leave us to hang here, would you? No amount of wealth is worth the heartache that awaits you. Good luck, doomed hero. Holy shit. Y'all really think I'm about to do that shit? Stop it at an hour. I'm at an hour 10. I'm about to beat this shit now. We about to beat the game. What's up, Bard, dude? You're... What's going on, Cortez? I just went through the boss rush. And now I'm on the very last part. That's pretty much it for... Go in the way. I gotta run anyone. I'll be to leave. I'm at the end of the game. Yeah, I'm about to fuck with you. Actually, I should be dead, so the rest of the dude show up. Holy shit! Big scroll. Is that the whole level? That was it? Okay, nothing else on the ship. There's some things for some money. Oh yeah, that's it. Yeah, we're going to the boss. We're going to finish this. Right now. I got to agree anyway. Shovel time. Where the... shit. No more? Oh, I'm not fucking with this. I forgot all about this shit. Hey, Raymel, if you're here, get ready to count, because I'm going to die. Oh. Right to the shit? The Enchanter. It's a beautiful night, isn't it? Shield Knight, come with me. Let us leave this place. How pitiful, clinging onto a false hope, chasing ghosts. So have you come to slay me, Knight? Avenge your beloved? Gaze into my eyes. See how fearful I am. Watch me cower as you draw your blade. I don't need a blade to fight evil. Shield Knight, I know you aren't lost forever. You haven't the slightest hope of defeating me, but I won't stop you from trying. So please, let us dance together into the abyss. Aw, oh, fuck that! He does reform the level up. Never give up on you. Oh, here comes death. I'm about to die alone. I'm about to die alone. Now, Shield Knight blocks everything for you. Or, at least I did y'all see my weak ass fucking shit just bounce off these bitches? I'm gonna die here. And I'm gonna do this way better. Please tell me I don't have to fight any enchantments. Okay, I don't. Problem is that Shield Knight just goes in these random ass places to like attack, bro. Like, go on the fucking side, bro! This is where this boss fight is. This boss fight's not that hard. I'll see the skills. We dodge gained it. Not dodge gained it. Screw that. Can I pogo her? Can I pogo her? If I can't, I'll do that shit. Fuck this. Fuck this. Hell yeah, Shield Knight. Hell yeah. Okay, just in case. Can you tell me how Shield Knight just isn't dodging or anything? She just... And man, great block, bro. Great block. It's over, Shovel Knight. This place is falling apart. We gotta get out of here. Let's go. I know a path to. Ah! Shield Knight! Black Knight! Thank goodness you're here. Shovel Knight is wounded. Take him and get outside. No! I can't leave you behind. How will you escape? This magic's too strong. I can't hold out much longer. Run! You can't deflect it. It'll tear you apart. I'm so happy I got to see you both one last time. Shield Knight! Don't take Shovel Knight and save him. Promise me you'll save him. Hey, boy. Well, you don't have that yet. Well, look at that. Under 80, right? Barely. Since I saved everybody, a bunch of people actually take their actual spots. So that's all just 90 people in the town. Is he dead? I don't know, to be honest. I don't remember. And Showdown in Shield Knight's ending. She isn't dead, but she is. It's kind of weird. I don't know, it didn't really make much sense to me. Now he's alive for the party. Chill out, he's playing with the golf chick. He just has to be trying. Yeah, Hill got games reclaimed. Dang, he broke his fuck. He broke his fuck. Yeah, little mini shovels. Oh, hey, but all the scientists are in one spot. You turn him back to a girl, it's cool. Excavations and expeditions. I'm gonna say, I don't think any of those people have go up ladders. Yeah, makes sense. The wandering travelers? So they're just leaving you? Oh, all the dudes I beat. Always right about them. So cool. All the characters I beat just now have regular lives with regular people. Living a life carefully. Ha, you just got a bunch of chicks. And a dude. I'm so mad at him. Yo, he made a mini boss of himself. That's cool. You know, this dude ain't even shit. He ain't doing shit. Okay, he's not doing shit. He's just salty. Save for the last, I kept my promise. And he leaves. Rush Royal till we meet again. It's like exactly how the game started in the first place. Hey, congratulations. I did it. Ooh. All right. If I knew I could have pogoed the Enchantress, she'd be dead ready. 42 minutes? Oh my god, so many devs. 10 devs, 20 devs. 81 devs. 81. Hey, but I beat it under 5 hours, so I'm pretty okay with that. And I was... off that question. I was definitely ready, but my dude took that full-fledged blast to the face. She was like, oh shit. Now what I wanted to do was I wanted the game to be like, cool, now you can play through the game as Shield Knight. And they didn't do that. Instead, they gave you 3 bosses. Which I thought was cool, but they're not as cool. Shield Knight. But now I beat it. And I should be able to go back. I unlocked a lot of shit. What the fuck is challenge mode? Still not there. I don't remember what I got. that's it. I think I'm pretty good. I think I'm good, and I think I just need to get more health upgrades and more magic upgrades, but I have everything else in the game. Oh, I'm missing sheet music. Oh, Game Plus. I forgot that they even added in Game Plus. I'm not gonna do it right now though. I'm just gonna probably do like the first level. Everything's gonna be way harder. See, now the good thing is, now I can play New Game Plus whenever I want to, because I already beat this game, so when I beat it, there wasn't a Game Plus. Was it? It definitely don't seem harder at all. Maybe I can only get that armor in New Game Plus. That bubble did damage, bro? What? Oh, there's no checkpoints in New Game Plus. Holy shit. There's a checkpoint here. And it's not here. Yeah, so New Game Plus is just no continues. There's no checkpoints. Like at all. I just passed two of them. I don't know if I'm gonna beat this game. Bullshit. Bullshit. So wait a second. What about all the sheet music? Is the sheet music still here? See, I have that sheet music. So, like, I'm confused. Which I'm gonna give me this early? Probably a golden fish. Golden fish? Oh! Red cut. I do have the number that says, but do I really need to use that shit? I don't know. I got it. Oh, hey, there's one checkpoint. I'm trying to figure out which is harder at. Or maybe it's not harder. Maybe it's just getting close. I still can't jump high for shit. I have this. Maybe the boss is different. Maybe the ending is different now. I might do a New Game Plus run. Or, I'll just beat it with the characters I haven't beat it with yet, because I already beat it with Shovel Knight. Twice now. So regardless, I got the bands, boy. I got 6K in the bank. It's like a bonus for everybody watching the stream right now. Y'all get to see me do the first run of the Game Plus. See, currency was different at the shop. Hopefully the shop actually has stuff. Oh, Shelby and I can't crouch, by the way. You guys ready? This is his crouch. See it? See the crouch? That's his crouch. It's basically non-existent. But he can't crouch. He can bag, dude. Dirty bitch. God damn, how far down did that go? Shit. Oh, I forgot I got the coins, too. Oh, and in case anybody is just now getting here, the reason my armor is gold is because I bought the bougie armor, and it doesn't actually do anything. It just makes you flip. There you go. Doesn't give you any stats. Don't get any increases. There are other suits that give you like moves and stuff. And no, they don't give you moves. Excuse me. They give you like power-ups. One of them is a non-move, one of them that gives you more magic, one of them that gives you something else, some silly stuff. Okay, it's the same. Let's see how hard he is. Talk about me. He's probably like the only consistent easy boss in the game to me. He's pretty easy. Like his last form, well y'all just saw me fight him, so. His last form was super cake. Bitch, get out of here, bro. Still a dub. It is still a dub. Challenge mode is. My man is sleeping good, which means I gotta catch her when she falls. Hurt him, her slash him. Her, yeah, see. Chill Knight's a girl. Chill Knight's a girl. When the Enchantress put that thing on her, made him the Enchanter. Made her the Enchanter. Very confusing story. What the fuck is this? Okay, but I have all. I'm saving my money first. So the anvil guy is here. I'm not a witch. So he doesn't have sheep either. Okay. Oh, the sheep music. I'm missing for the level. 6K is not that bad. Now I'm almost good with all my sheet music. Let's have all of it. Too bad I can't fling myself to the other side of the shit because I'm not there yet. Fling. Now one of these is for amiibos. One of these is for amiibos. I got amiibos, and I've never done it, so, okay, I'm gonna cut this stream here. Thank you guys for coming by. I had a great time playing. Watched the whole thing on YouTube. I have the first two parts already put up. I put up 3 and 4 today. Of course, this is 4 is finale. I appreciate everybody coming by. I am gonna go to your room. So I'll see you guys later.